pouting about
his
issues in his eyes. We got going. I told him we were going, but we're not. Those Yeezys are very addictive, folks. That's what happens when you have shoe fever. I'm gonna show you what happens when you have shoe fever. Yeah. He's got the band ones and everything else. Now the Yeezys dead. The Yeezys dead.
Yes, let me get 12 ounce.
Show you your
original shake ice. I want a black cherry. Sour grape.
See where we gonna drop this thing, guys. All right, there we go. Here we go. But go ahead and attempt this thing. Nobody gonna discourage you. All right, whenever they get their mind right over here behind me, we gonna attempt it. Shit. Excuse my French. Yeah. Hey man, that boy almost got it, man. He almost got it. That's attempt one. That's hype beast right there, man. That's attempt one on these things, man. Take your time, baby. You probably do like my boy, get to the side with it. Oh, you really messed up. Don't let me distract you. But hey, don't say nothing, Ginger. Don't say nothing. Because he's really trying to attempt three. Oh, whoa! That was pretty close. That was seriously close. Look at the side of you. Keep doing what you're doing. Keep doing what you're doing, man. That was close. You need to release a little sooner than before, but that's okay. Do your business. Oh, that was out of there. You was done. Gosh. That was... How many tries was that? Is that your whole five? This whole five is 10. Oh, that was 25. Oh, it's $5 a play, guys. Look at that. $5 a play right here, man. You know what I'm saying? That's all we spending for them right now, Hype Beats, man. They're gonna shoot us, man. You know what I'm saying? Again, guys, this is Professor Mitch, man, with the Hype Beats, man. How you feel about that? Feel disappointed? And look at me walking out the store right now, disappointed right there. All right, and we out, guys.
There you go, Darius.
Hey, what's going on, guys? You already know who it is, Professor Mitch. You already seen the new whip. You already seen the Yeezys, Hype Beast new shoes. I'm bringing you a review. I have no idea. I ain't never did no review like this before. You know what I'm saying? We tried to tip that thing, try to win that thing over there on a big machine, try to win it. You can't do it. You just got to go buy them. You know what I'm saying? $1,000, $2,000 shoes. You already know. Look at the retail price. But anyway, come on over here, Hype Beats. Check this out, man. Retailing right here, $220. Let these boys know. This is the new unboxing. Easy Boost. $350 V2. Check it out, baby. This is the box. Boom. Back it up. Back it up on them. Back it up on them. This the unboxing review. You know what I'm saying? Check it out. All right, let's go ahead and jump right up into this situation, baby. You know what I'm saying? This is how we do it. Let's go on, get up into it. Oh, it slides open. Look, it's got like a drawer effect. She slide. Ah, open. Boop. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Okay, here we go, baby. Here we go. Hey, the moment we've been waiting for. You know what I'm saying? What are these?
the Zebras.
The Zebras. Hey, Hype Beast telling me what it is, baby. Our first review. We don't even know what it is. You know what I'm saying? The Zebras. The it looked like a zebra. Man, look at the color. Go on, get in on it. Go on, get in on it. Hype Beast. Go on, get in on the dimensions of that thing. Go on, get in on the dimensions of that thing. So make sure you check it out, baby. Make sure you check it out. Make sure they ain't been worn or nothing like that, baby. And speaking of being worn, I'm seeing some wear up in here. Did you try them on earlier, Hype Beast?
Yeah, I tried them on.
Oh, well, if it's a safe. Yeah. These boys look like they've been worn. I say, what? They look like they've been worn, baby. Take these boys back. But anyway, let's look at the bottom. You got a good vision on that bottom? You do the business, Hype Beast. That's the bottom of the shoe. Okay? This the sides of the shoe. Okay? That's the back of the shoe. It's kind of weird because I'm noticing two differentials of colors. You know what I'm saying? I don't know where they do that at. The bottom of the shoe is the same thing as the back. Like, you know, it looks very weird. It's got this tang grip. It's got a grip. This is what I use for jujitsu. You know, he probably mad at me for pulling on it like that. But, you know, anyway, what's up with this here, man? The 350s all backwards, man. What's up with that? Know. Do you see this?
Yeah.
Do you see this business? Look at this, man. The 350 is backwards. Is that right? I don't even know.
Yeah, it's right. It's real.
I think this is right, bro. You know what I'm saying? Authenticate your stuff, bro. Y'all need to know this. 350 all backwards. You know what I'm saying? YLPS. I don't even know. It's up. This all backwards, bro. Look at the material. It's like cloth. You know what I'm saying? It's all like cloth. Look like a zebra. You know what I'm saying? Because if you were in Africa on a zebra back, you'll blend right on in now. You know what I'm saying? You'll blend right on in now. Let's open it up. Oh, let's look in the inside of that thing. What the thing say?
Adidas.
Easy does it, baby. Easy does it, baby. Adidas easy does it. That's the inside of that thing, baby. Can I take that sole out of there?
Yeah, you can take it out.
Oh, it smells so fabulous, baby. So fabulous, baby. Let's look at the inside. Look, that's what it's supposed to look like down the bottom, y'all. It's got the same kind of like, you know what I'm saying? Situation in there. It's all up in there. Go on, get in there, man. Yeah, baby. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. But anyway, it fits in there like a glove. It's got the sizes and all that stuff, you know. But this is a quick review, you know what I'm saying? It's a quick review of the shoe. He's loving it right now. They retail for like how much, Hype Beast? 2,000?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, 2,000. We got this bad boy for what? A whopping what?
220.
Two
220.
220.
Yeah,
for yeah, like we it. Got it for a whopping 220. We was patient. Went around there to the malls. You know how it go. You gotta have a patient game. You know what I'm saying? We got blessed. But anyway, a quick review to you guys. Professor Mitch, man. Bringing you a quick review of this Zebra Easy 350 Boost. Baby, go get them. Go get them. I don't know where he got them. That's the thing.
Foot Locker.
Foot Locker?
Yes, they real.
Yeah, go, yeah. Yeah, they went out there today, man. That's just what it is, man. I'm just bringing you this review straight from me to you. You know what I'm saying? Easy Boost, we got them, finally. Woo! We through. And guess what? I'm out.
Woo. Hey man, we gotta do a radio version of this song.
Let it ride. I think I got something for it.
Well, I'm Easy E, I got women galore. You might have a lot of women, but I got much more. With my super duper group coming out to shoot. Easy E, homegirls, cold knocking the boots. Cause I'm a hot thugster. I used to be a monster. And if you heard, you think I own a drugstore. Getting stupid cause I got it like that. And if a sucker talks trash, I give him a
smack.
Eight balls sipping, the women are flipping. So down I hit a dipping, continue my tripping. Hitting my switches, collecting my business. The money that I make. So I can add to my riches. Fill my stash pot and start rubbing my gas. Feeling good as hell cause my pockets are fat. A hard cold feeling cold roaming the streets. And with a homie like Dre just supplying the beats. Because I'm a gangster having...